Simon Hall split to the left. Humphrey split to the right. Garber's not finished yet. Fires over the middle. Mark Redmond with the catch. And Redmond still on his feet. Another penalty marker comes in. So the first quarter was super clean, save for one penalty, but the second quarter has been marred with penalties. And most of them have gone against Corona Del Mar.
There's also a flag coming in very late at the end of that play. This is something that Coach Dan O'Shea is going to have to address. You know, it's one thing to do this in the opening game of the season, and you're going to expect some of those miscues early on. Everybody's trying to get the kinks out. But as the season goes along and you start playing tougher teams and even teams in your own league, you got to eliminate these type of penalties. Look at Redmond directing traffic downfield, looking for a block. Got to love that from the big tight end.
Well, was that the penalty, that block, which looked completely clean up high from our vantage point? And the Vikings can ill afford to give up another score here with 38 seconds left in the first half. Glad to be with us. The season opener here, 2019 Ford CIF Southern Section Football, right here at Prep Zone on Fox Sports Go. Fred Salas, Jeff Tolcher. We're coming to you live from Newport Beach, Southern California. Beautiful night here near the coast.